Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.